friend. Uptrend your thoughts. Let your feelings be uplifted. Get ready to be more rooted with the truth. Keep uprighted. Only here at your newest music tambayan.
UPrising.
Up now is your host for today.
Good afternoon, my sweet friend. Welcome to your music program, UPrising, only here at 1233 DYVS. This is your friend Angel, and all throughout the program, we fill the air with uplifting sounds and insights. So, my sweet friend, if you know someone who needs encouragement for today, you may want to invite that person to tune in here at UPrising. We are on YouTube Live at YouTube account 1233 Radio DYVS, or you may want to check the link to our YouTube Live posted on our Facebook page 1233 Radio DYVS. And at this moment, let us have our first song. I know you can all relate to the lyrics of this song, so here is Quarantine Life by Matthew West.
I wish that I could go to Target. It's been a few weeks. I'd spend a couple hours shopping, buy something I don't need. Last night I dreamed I went to Starbucks. I heard them say welcome back. Then I woke up and drank a bad cup of coffee, threw a homemade mask, and now I'm sad. Quarantine life, quarantine life. Can't lose weight, but I'm losing my mind. Quarantine life, quarantine life. Killing that corona with a Clorox wipe. It's lonely inside, but we're gonna survive this quarantine life. I think I might have had a birthday, but I don't know what month it is. And on the days I take a shower, yeah, I consider that a win. And every day my girl's complaining, 'cause they closed the salon. Now she's looking like a stranger to me. I always thought she was a blonde, but she not. Quarantine life, quarantine life. Friday night toilet paper shopping online. Quarantine life, quarantine life. Made the Tiger King famous overnight. It's lonely inside, but we're gonna survive this quarantine life, quarantine life. It ain't all good, but it's all alright. I wanna leave my house, I wanna touch my face, I wanna hug my friends, I never thought I'd say. I wanna go to work, I wanna wear some pants, kids to go to school, I love them, but oh man. I wanna play a show, I'm doing what I love. I wanna go to church, crack a barrel brunch. I wanna leave my house, I wanna touch my face. Oh, it's just another day in this quarantine life, quarantine life. Quarantine life, quarantine life. Friday night toilet paper shopping online. It's lonely inside, but we're gonna survive this quarantine life, quarantine life. It ain't all good, but it's all alright. Quarantine life, quarantine life. It ain't all good, but it's all alright. Quarantine life, quarantine life. It ain't all good, but it's all alright.
Hello, we are back here at UPrising in 1233 DYVS. This is your friend Angel. And at this day, we thank our Lord for having this opportunity of 1233 DYVS with DepEd Bacolod. And starting today, the blended learning program of DepEd Bacolod is with 1233 DYVS. So please be sure to tune in from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. Mondays to Fridays. And right now, I just want to greet our listeners there on YouTube Live. Happy viewing to all of you, and also hello to our on-air listeners at 1233 kilohertz. And want to say my special greetings to Tatay Norbing and to the members of Ambakan Baptist Church. Hello and good afternoon. And also to our regular listeners, hello to Cheryl Villarin, JP Tan, Angelisa Onoy, Dalia Villarde, Linton Palma, good afternoon, and Intangub, Kanyada family, and Guzon family, hello, hello. And to Nanay Karingin San Enrique, happy listening. And lastly, hello to Doc Bishop Lem of Christ Biblical Baptist Church in Pontevedra. Hello, Doc Bishop Lem, good afternoon. And right now, let us have our next song, Pinagdiriwang by One Worship PH.
Uprising.
Uprising.
Jesus, pinagdiriwang ka, oh, Diyos
has God used 1233 DYVS in enriching your spiritual life? Having someone who can partner with us in communicating Christ in our world helps us take the next step. Abian, will you help us in reaching more people who desperately need Jesus? You may drop your donations at the following PCBS locations. PCBS, Vemre Corporation Building, Rizal Street, Bacolod City. PCBS, Level 1, Robinson's Bacolod, Mandalagan. PCBS, Level 2, Robinson's Iloilo, Ledesma Street. For more information regarding your donation, you may contact Rose Melo at 444-2112 or email us at mailbox@dyvs.febc.ph.
The world can only offer hiatus, but Christ offers true rest. Matthew 11:28-30, Jesus declared, "Come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls." Here, no promises. In Christ, all God's promises.
We are back here at UPrising. Check our time. It's 3:53 in the afternoon. Hello, my sweet friend. How are you in this pandemic? How are you coping up with the new normal setup in your social life, academic life? I hope that you are doing well and praying that your overall well-being and development is on progress despite of the turn of events. But no matter what happens, always remember that you have the power to choose to live in constant joy. Whatever the world may inflict on you, whatever trials you will have, know that you can live a pleasant life. We have so much to be grateful for in this life, each and every day. But reality is that sometimes constant life demands, life struggles, and the worries give more room to defeat than to a heart of thanks. Or we forget in the midst of busyness and pressures just to pause and give thanks for all that God has done and continues to do in our lives. And sometimes it really is a sacrifice to offer praise and thanks. We may not feel like it. We are struggling. We are weary. Or maybe we feel like He let us down. We sometimes think that God seems distant, like He is far away, or He doesn't really care about what's troubling us. Painful life blows and the losses might have recently sent us spiraling. But here's what can make a lasting difference. We have a choice every day to give Him thanks. And with a heart of thanksgiving, we realize that no matter what we face, God doesn't just work to change our situations and help us through our problems. He does more. He changes our hearts, His power through hearts of gratitude and focused minds on Him. It releases the grip our struggles have over us. We have strengthened by His peace and we are refueled by His joy if we will choose to have a heart of thanksgiving. And God's Word is filled with the many reminders of how powerful and vital a thankful heart can be in this world. And here is one verse from the Bible, 1 Thessalonians 5:18. It says, "Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus." More about that on our next song, Raise a Hallelujah by Bethel Music.
I raise a hallelujah. still, there is a healer. His love is deeper than the sea. His mercy is unfailing. His arms a fortress for the weak. Let faith arise. Let faith arise. I lift my hands to believe again. You are my refuge, you are my strength. As I pour out my heart, still, there is a river that flows from Calvary's tree, a fountain for the thirsty, your grace that washes over me. Let faith arise.
Enjoying the sounds of UPrising here in 1233 DYVS. This is your friend Angel, and our next song is entitled You Know My Name by Tasha Cobbs Leonard. And you know my sweet friend, God knows us. He totally and completely knows us. Because as human as we are, especially if you are a millennial, we sometimes hide our true identity. It may be because of some sort of protection for us. I mean, some millennials don't want to express themselves because they might be subject for criticism, and that's why they don't show up their true identity. But you know, my sweet friend, there's someone who knows you intimately. He knows your thoughts, your actions, your choices, your desires, even your fears and your dreams. He knows it all without even telling him. And my sweet friend, we can hide ourselves from others and sometimes even from ourselves. But we can hide nothing from God. Nothing about us can shock him because he knows it already. We have no need to try to be something we are not because he knows exactly who and what we are. There is not a single detail of our lives that he has not noted and he has not prepared for. What a wonderful foundation for faith, for thanksgiving, and for rejoicing. Knowing this truth enables us to praise him in all circumstances. For though we may feel as if we are groping in the dark, he has seen it all before and is able to lead us through. Here is our next song, You Know My Name, by Tasha Leonard. Enjoy!
Oh,
that's it, our episode for today. Thank you so much for tuning in here until the end part of your program, UPrising, here in 1233 DYBS. I hope you had fun. I hope our songs and our insights had been able to lighten up your day. And my sweet friend, it's time to say thanks and goodbye. This is your friend Angel. My sweet friend, remember that every day may not be good, but there's something good in every day. Goodbye for now, and thank you, Manan Julie, in the control. And to you, my sweet friend, take care. God bless you, and see you again tomorrow.
'Tis so sweet to trust in Jesus, just to take Him at His word, just to rest upon His promise, just to know, thus saith the Lord.
Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I've proved Him o'er and o'er. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust Him more.
I'm so glad I learned to trust Him.